Customer engagement is a key goal of the health insurance industry. The dacadoo health score platform is one of the most innovative digital well-being solutions on the market. The platform encourages users to remain active and adopt a healthier lifestyle. But they also enable insurers to start a dialogue with the clients and build a long-term relationship. Together with IrishLife and Loylogic, they will showcase the complete user journey of My Life. Next on stage, dacadoo.
Good morning. My name is Lucas. I'm Vice President at dacadoo. And with me on stage today is Kieran Tobin, Head of My Life at IrishLife, and Martin Smerop, Director at Loylogic. When we travel the world and visit all these digital insurance summits across the world, we hear a lot of buzzwords and theory around big data and IoT and blockchain and how all this is changing the insurance industry. This is all great, but what we hear very little of is actually real examples where leading insurances have launched new digital innovations to the market with the support of startups or solution providers in different areas. And this is exactly what we would like to do today. We would like to show you how IrishLife have launched My Life in Ireland based on the dacadoo health and well-being platform, fully integrated with the loyalty solution powered by Loylogic. So over to you, Kieran.
Okay, thank you, Lucas. Hello to everyone here today. For 80 years, IrishLife has helped people look after their life insurance, pension, investment needs, and more recently, we've extended into health insurance too. As market leader, we're practically in every household in our country, small and all as it is. And as we like to say, we know IrishLife, we are IrishLife. But we would like to have greater relevance in people's lives and not just around insurance events, the bad times. And we believe that digital innovation will help us accelerate this. My Life has strong resonance with our group vision, which is around sort of helping people build better and healthier futures. It also gives us a new way to connect with people. We pushed it through our digital innovation hub, but it is a product of strong partnership and successful partnership. Dacadoo, Loylogic and IrishLife, together we've delivered what is IrishLife's first fully digital customer proposition. And that's noteworthy. That's a noteworthy achievement in itself for us, I guess. So what's My Life all about? Well, My Life is really about taking control of your lifestyle now for a better quality of life in the future. And not only that, IrishLife, the good guys, will reward our customers if they make improvements in their lifestyle. We're all familiar with the mantra, I'd like to do better, but it's tough to get started, it's tough to keep going. And this is very relevant when we look at the trends we see around diabetes, cardiovascular disease, mental illness, and stroke. And medical experts would say that lifestyle has a 40 to 60% impact on health outcomes. So this has huge consequences for all of us personally in terms of what the quality of our later years would be, but also at a macro level in relation to the capability or capacity of our health systems to cope. Okay. So My Life, what it does, it gives you a health score in the range of 0 to 1,000. It's a predictive risk model, and it's based on a phenomenal amount of clinical data that we've gathered. It has three pillars, body, mind, and lifestyle. The body will track things like your height, your weight, your glucose, your cholesterol, your blood pressure, and track that over time. We'd score the mind based on asking you questions about your state of mind and your outlook for the future. And your lifestyle then is really around tracking your activity, your workouts, your stress levels, your nutrition, and even your sleep. Each of them has a component score, and they all aggregate into a more holistic health score for you. The more data you give, the more informed the health score becomes. So just a quick point in relation to the data itself. The data we gather for the purposes of My Life is used solely for My Life, so we don't use it. It's consent-based, so we don't use it for underwriting. We don't use it for claims assessment. We would aggregate it and anonymize it and aggregate it for statistical reporting, but that's it. If we did want to use it in that fashion, we'd have to go back and get the consents of our customers. And then finally, just a little bit about rewards. Rewards are more about what you do rather than who you are. So essentially, you got to move, you got to get active, you got to take on goals and achieve them. But rewards are a key part of the proposition because we believe that they're a key lever to sustain motivation and engagement of the user in making sure that they improve their their health. So that's sort of it in a nutshell. To give you a better sense, we're going to show you a short demo. It'll give you a sense of how it hangs together. So do you want to roll it there, Martin?
Thank you very much, Kieran. It's a pleasure to be here today. I would like to take a chance to present the MyLife app to you and take the liberty of showing actually Kieran's own personal app. So you see his health score and his activities, and let's take a closer look at the health score. He can compare it to the average user, but he can also see how it's progressing himself. In the coach section, well, the coach is basically his buddy, his friend. It asks him questions to basically learn more about Kieran so it can guide him in a better way. Kieran can also define his own goals. Could be a goal like, I would like to drink more water, I would like to add more nuts into my diet, and then the coach will help him to achieve those goals. In the tracking section, Kieran can track more than 115 different activities. And since this is an all-Irish program, we of course had to add Irish sports like hurley and Gaelic football as well. It's important. All of this can be done manually, but it can also be done through his connected devices. And you can see Kieran has attached his TomTom and his health app to the MyLife app. Social plays a very important feature. Connect with friends, create groups, but also participate in challenges. Here you see the Fit for Christmas challenge, which is all about taking as many steps during the month of November to accomplish that. All of these activities, all of this tracking, leads into accumulating MyLife points. And these MyLife points, and you can see Kieran has more than 60,000 available now, can be spent directly in the rewards section for participating in points draws or browsing the catalog for the various rewards that are available. Let's take a closer look at the fitness category. Here you of course see fitness trackers like Fitbits, but you also see other accessories that he can accomplish or he can go for. Let's take a look at one of the rewards from Ireland, the O'Neill's All-Ireland Football. It's approximately 47,000 points. Kieran can decide if he wants to do a split payment, combining points with his credit card. But since he has enough points, we just add it to the basket and proceed to checkout. Then he has to review the basket. Of course, this is what he wants. He moves on to checkout. He confirms his delivery address, accepts the terms and conditions, and pay with his points. Now, all Kieran has to do is basically just wait for the reward to be delivered. Going back into the Me page as the starting point, you can now see the points have been deducted, and Kieran is basically ready to do his next activities, accumulating more MyLife points. Thank you very much. Back to you, Kieran.
Okay. So how are we getting on? So it's 6 months since we launched. We've close on 60,000 registered users so far, and it's tracking a bit ahead of where we expect it to be. So far, so good. We do notice that the it's a younger cohort that this appeals to relative to the profile of our the age profile of our existing customers, which is good too. And we're also finding that a number of people who we haven't previously or perhaps not yet had a relationship with are actually signing up as well. So far, so good. Oh, very good. Thank you. Oh, very good. Thank you very much. Christmas coming early, has it? you guys, very good, very good.
Oh, Santa Claus is here.
So there we go. The magic of my life. How about that? Do stuff, get stuff. That's great. Thank you very much. So I'd just like to finish off with a thought, and that's around the paradox, I suppose, that underpins this, and that is that the technology is leading us down to very sedentary lifestyles. We can live our lives now without, you know, leaving our homes anymore. So maybe it's in digital innovation and in technology that we'll find the answers. So thank you very much.